all of man's troubles come from not knowing how to sit still in a room alone. We are creatures that live in language. Everything we think and feel is framed by words, which never really quite express reality. They are merely words. The consciousness of death is nothing more than a thought of the future that awaits us. But this thought is associated for some with intense pain. You see, before you die, your life flashes before your eyes. You think, how did I end up here? How did I not see this coming? But there were signs. The first time I see her, I remember thinking, she looked like an angel. Carry our death within ourselves as a continual possibility. It was then I knew that whatever started had to have an ending. Death is what links us to all living creatures. One organism must die, so another can live. To keep death out, we bathe our minds in routines. We create the illusion that it is not around us in any form, a disillusion. The moment I saw this angel again, I should have known. I should have killed this boy when I had the chance. In the end, death is made to seem like something abstract. Nothing more than an image on the screen. It becomes something visual and spectacular. Not a personal event that awaits us all. In those final moments, I had a dream. I dreamt I was being dragged through the streets. I saw a face. It was her. The rest seemed like a blur, but I do remember hearing the voice of God. And she said, the hut is for sleeping and the forest is home. I remember that now. She showed me her bush. She showed me her river. How did she know I love the water? She said to me, the river has taught me many lessons. You will learn from it too. You can never visit the same river twice. Even as I die, my mind tells me this is real. They say, before you die, your life flashes before your eyes. Sometimes your flashes are just a single moment. A single memory in time. With her touch, she removes my layers and tells me she's an angel. For angels do visit in our last hours. They come to love us. They come to awaken us. And if we are lucky, they set our souls on fire. But this dream isn't about just any angel. Death comes, we shall all see her face.